All right, let's go for a quick ride around the block. I don't know if you can hear anything. Hopefully this little dash thing won't fall off. If it does, I am not going to grab it in the middle of the road. I live a little bit in the country, so sometimes you got to look out for tractors and other farm instruments. I probably should have some background music playing. For a little Saturday or Sunday afternoon drive. There's a few places that local cars and coffee, and then also a few little places like there's a gas station up here that all the guys could get together and show off their vehicles on Saturday late afternoon. All sorts of hot rods and interesting vehicles, all sorts. Sometimes I go up there. Springtime, so stuff start to bloom here in Virginia. These are fun turns, but they can be. I don't know if you can see up here in the distance, all the Bradford pears are starting to bloom. Hayfield we're going in front of. This car spends almost all its time out in the country, so we don't take it into the city, take it into the potholes and have to traffic like that. Clutch is in great shape. Thank you. 50. Some old coupe. Thank you. house here that we're passing with the lights on. I don't know if you can see the little lights hanging on. There's people sitting outside. That lady there owns a pie making company called Pie Y'all. She makes some of the best, most decadent pies you can sink your teeth into. It's really dangerous having your neighbor be a pie baker. So we'll bake pie. We'll buy pies for holidays like Christmas and things like that. I think we ordered one for Easter. Trip home. Hope you enjoyed that.